I'm sure the wolves and dogs of England used to live side by side, without snarling or screams. But I know all it took was one bad winter to separate them. And ever since I came to this island from the cold north with my fellow Danish travellers, this thought has shadowed